Let's now take a look at the weather. Heavy rain along with strong winds and thunder is expected in the central region. In fact, a Seoul metropolitan area could see up to 250 millimeters of rain over the weekend. The monsoon season is expected to last for another 10 days. On the other side of the country, a heatwave advisory has been issued in the southern areas, including Busan and Jeju. That's the weather in Korea, and here are the weather conditions from around the world.